Good evening. Thanks for joining us tonight. Randy is off. We have new details about the deadly package bombings in Texas, revealing a lot about the suspect's behavior. And we have learned he has family here in the Twin Cities. Let's get you up to speed on the investigation first. This morning, the 23-year-old man believed to be behind a string of attacks in Austin died. Investigators say Mark Condit triggered an explosive inside his vehicle as SWAT team members closed in. NBC News reports investigators tracked down Condit through exotic batteries he ordered online from Asia. Agents found his vehicle by tracking his cell phone. Two people died in those attacks. Within the last hour, some of Condit's family that live in Colorado released a statement. It says in part they are devastated and that we had no idea of the darkness Mark must have been in. Right now, our prayers are for those families who have lost loved ones. Carla Hult reached out to Condit's family here in Minnesota today and joins us now with more. Carla?
Julie, family here in Minnesota also reeling from these latest developments. When we reached a relative of Mark Condit this morning, he told us the family had no idea what happened in Texas early this morning. And of course, they're also blindsided by Condit's alleged crimes of the last few weeks.
A mystery coming to an explosive end alongside a Texas highway. But Mark Condit's connections reach far further north. According to Deneen Condit's Facebook page, Mark is the oldest of her four children. The 23-year-old graduated from high school 5 years ago after his mother homeschooled him. He'd earned college credit, the post reads, and was considering taking a mission trip. Condit continued taking steps in Texas, attending a community college, working for a small manufacturing business. But also, according to the Facebook page, Condit's mother herself once lived in St. Louis Park and attended Gustavus Adolphus College. According to the investigative team at our Austin sister station, KVUE, Condit's parents found out about their son's alleged role in the bombings and his death this morning. Our KVUE colleagues further confirmed the family's connections, digging up property records that show the suspect's home was co-owned by Mark and his father, William Pat Condit. And Mark's previous official address is the very home Deneen and William live in today, a home now being visited by investigators as they try to answer the next question in this mystery. Why?
And that is what our colleagues say is also stumping neighbors in Austin. Apparently, the Condits are known as a nice Christian family. Again, we've reached out to multiple relatives here in Minnesota. The one relative who confirmed the connection simply told us this is all coming as a great shock. Julie.
All right. Thank you, Carla. Mm-hmm.